Hello. You don't know me, but I know you. I want to play a game. As you click this video, I released a slow-acting toxic gas through the speakers of your device. And yes, that's definitely physically possible. Only I have the antidote. You're probably wondering where you are and why you are here. Well, I'll tell you where you might be. You might be in the room you die in. You are here because the flat earth movement, the anti-vaxxer movement are growing. Scientific climate predictions are not taken seriously. We are causing the shattering of our world. In exactly 10 minutes, the effect of the toxic gas will cause your brain to implode. I have the antidote. You'll get the antidote if you answer the following 5 physics questions correctly. Better hurry up. Live or die. Make your choice. First question. You have 2 identical cups of hot coffee at the same temperature. You also have some cold milk to put in each coffee cup. You would like to cool down the coffee as fast as possible in 10 minutes. So, what is faster to do in terms of cooling? Is it answer 1, put in milk first and then wait 10 minutes? Or is it answer 2, wait 10 minutes and then put in the milk? Or is it answer 3, it doesn't matter, either will result in the same temperature. The clock is ticking for you.